Also new today, a Red Cross. The Red Cross says that they are starting to close shelters and working to move people into hotels now. They're still providing all the same services for the months ahead.